It is Thursday, September 24th, and this is your tropical update. Despite the remnants of Beta being concentrated over western Alabama, the storm has managed to bring noticeable impacts to the St. Louis area. Flood concerns remain across the southeast until the storm finally dissipates over the Appalachian Mountains. Many areas are still in that 2 to 4 range, including Asheville, Knoxville, Chattanooga, Charlotte, and the Outer Banks, North Carolina. Several other cities have up to 2 inches on the way, including Huntsville, Atlanta, Myrtle Beach, Columbia, Wilmington, and many others. What's important to remember is that this does not include rainfall that has already fallen. This is on top of rainfall already received in these areas. The final advisory was issued by the National Hurricane Center on post-tropical cyclone Teddy as it passed through Newfoundland with 50-mile-per-hour sustained winds. That's it for the Atlantic so far, no new tropical systems. And then let's take a look in the eastern Pacific, where we find a weakening but still going tropical storm Lowell or Lowell, I'm not exactly sure how to pronounce it still. And what we see is a more symmetrical system than yesterday, not all the way, but a little bit better. There's tropical storm force winds in all 4 quadrants of the system. By tomorrow morning, the storm is expected to weaken down to a tropical depression. And then over the weekend, the storm should lose its tropical characteristics. The storm will eventually pass to the north of the Hawaiian Islands as a remnant low early next week. This concludes your tropical update. Please like the video down below and subscribe to the channel. If you want to see the full episode of Saturday Night News this week, subscribe to Paleo Nation. Link is in the description below. Follow me on Twitter and Parler if you have accounts there. Get you a t-shirt, coffee mug, or any other merchandise. Link for the online store is in the description below. Thanks for watching, and another tropical update will be posted tomorrow around the same time.